A 60-year-old veteran he gunned down 13 people in a pre-dawn, house-to-house rampage Tuesday in Serbia, killing his mother, his son and a 2-year-old cousin before shooting himself and his wife, police and hospital officials said. The man, identified as Ljubica Bogdanovi, used a handgun in a shooting spree at 5 houses in Velika Imka, a village 50 kilometers southeast of Belgrade.